So hello, what's up guys? Welcome back again to our new series in this run, and I'm making a off-cam mining, and we collected a unsealed debris. We are using the technique using the technique so that we can explode the areas that we want to get, and hopefully we get lucky this time because I actually get the mending for my pickaxe, so it's better now in mining because we can, it will be more better and lower chance of it breaking. Just a little XP and it can repair itself. I'm losing a lot of space. This pickaxe is good because it have efficiency and we are destroying this like a bulldozer or something. And based in Minecraft logic, the explosion is lower, the explosion damage to you is by your feet. If the block is in here, the explosion will be smaller. Explosion damage to you, I mean. We should block that so that in case we run out of the fire resistant that we used in the past video, because we actually didn't use everything and I have some potion saved up. So yeah, so I'm going to make a off-cam mining. I will show you guys in case I see another nether debris. So yeah, by the way, I'll stop until comes to 8:30 and the time is 7:52 p.m. right now. And actually I didn't post a video yesterday because I'm busy about my studies, and the good thing is I already finished the top 2 hardest subject for me, and it's actually good because it will be easier for me to finish the others. Yeah, hopefully we get lucky today. It's either we get into 8:30 or we get run out of leads. So yeah, let's get into it. Goodbye and I'ma just explode some beds. So I just turned it off and the next explosion gave me a netherite, and let's see if it's many. But we need to clear out this lava first so that it'll be safer for us. Only 16 seconds and it's already gone. 1, 2, only 2. Yeah, only 2. Sad. As you guys can see, this is the bridge I'm making. It's not actually a bridge, but I'm making it just look like a bridge because it's a straight line and it's making us way to go in the nearest one. I'm going to make some head bumpers there so that we can head bump while walking, so it would be faster. So yeah, just remove this. 5 netherite debris, unsheathed debris. If we smelt that, we will get the netherite scrap to make a netherite ingot. And we also need these golds so that we can craft some, because the one of the main ingredients in making some netherite thingy is gold. Again, oh yeah, I forgot to stop the recording and peace out. I'm going to make some at some upcoming mining with I. So I actually get some, I found some, I guess a village, I mean a cave something, and how about that. And actually Mr. Jeffers, who joined with me, I was alone a while ago, but he joined. So yeah, goodbye again. I think I'm going to explode this cave too, so that what's happening, so that we can in case have some pieces here. Okay, and currently building, I guess. Sadly, I don't have any woods right now, so we can't make a crafting table to make the nuggets become a ingot. Actually bedrock already, and we can explore this. I didn't saw this one. Put some glow stones here. Hopefully we don't get stuck by in this bedrock things. And yeah, and we actually have so many blocks in case we get trap. We can mine up, I mean you can mine up in this, in the bedrock, because as we all know it is unbreakable. And this is actually bad because we have to find some open areas that can ruin our oh no, I'm actually lost right now. This is the glowstone, right? And no, it isn't. It's not. I'm a bit lost right now. Hopefully we found the, we can find the pathway we going after and before. Yeah, it's that way. Let me just get these things. I'm actually collecting some of those because we will need that later. Or we will need that. I don't know. It will. Because we will make some golden carrots, because golden carrots are one of the best foods to have. Potato, it's a high saturation food, meaning you can use it. Oh, there's it. So yeah, mining again, I guess. I'm mining. So I'm gonna just check this. We will use this. I'm going to show you guys this one for now, so that we can continue our mining later. A while ago, I am planning to bring some grass, so it will be better for bridging, because we will know the real bridge, because it will not blend in. But I just to make this because I know it will need so many resources, and we don't have that. I actually have a silk touch, but no, we wouldn't make that. But I'm going to stop it here because I have no more protection. We might get burned or something. Fall in lava. Death. My netherite things can break. Okay. I'll just go home. I'm just pause it before, so that I can go home and goodbye. So welcome back, guys. I'm actually going home. I think the goal that we will make for now is to melt this unseen debris, make this golden nuggets a gold ingot. We actually have so many gold in our house, but we might still need some, I don't know. And as I told a while ago, we will need it for golden carrots. This sister is actually a bit scary because we can fall. And I'm going home to the kingdom. I don't know why is there a portal there. We are home. I will meet the thing that I will make first for the nether diamond pick, as we actually need this the most right now. Not for the diamond sword yet, because there is no war yet, and but it's near, and that's why I'm going to harm so many. I'm thinking about making some storage system for my netherite things. I don't have enough wood. Where's my wood? Genoma. Open. There. This is my goal. And just only a few. So we will go get some woods. We actually made a hole because I'm making a farm right now. I will just show you guys. It's a wide type farm. Some wheat there, carrots here, and potatoes there. Here. So yeah, we are making the pathway too. Making it go there. My sorry guys, because this is not the mayor's house. My mistake. It's actually the barn or something. Yeah. They are actually making the wall already. I'm going to create it already yesterday, but I got bored and just to make the farm first. And we might make some future upgrades to the walls. We can make some protections like the spider type, anti-spider type, so that no one can bridge up here or water up. Or make a stairs. We made this tree wall and it's looking good because it's working well. Okay. You actually have so many here. I'm thinking guys, I might make this axe to a just to I'll just leave this because we need this actually. That's good enough for now. We will make the storage. I'm selling the farm. So we need to find this. And yeah. So we're going home now. I might make my storage room in my basement because in case they will go there, I might know it because I can know who is online in this in that day, what are did they do it, and anything. So it's hard to. Yeah. I will put it down. We will actually make that for storage for the netherrack things. I'm actually making this storage area before my phone broke. And this is my progress. I'm planning to make a storage, I mean a auto sorter here, but we got run out of time and no items. This here we don't actually have some leathers so that we can make a item frame to show what items are allowed in that area or chest. So yeah, this is all the code I got. Not all. So yeah, I actually have got some more axolotl so that my axolotl will get some friends, and I actually saw him go out of the tank. Where's the two? Where's the one? The pink one? Oh no. Lost again? The heck? You're deleting me. Actually sad. Okay. We will make my netherite produce a netherite scrap already. We will use the kingdom's auto poker hill. We actually made this for something else. I'll just put it here and let it. Just wait for it to go out. Need to wait for it to be out. The bad thing about this is for it's actually bad because we might get some error, something went wrong to the sorting thingy. Why am I walking slowly right now? Where's my scrap? Well, maybe it's here or here. There is it. Here. Here and here. Okay. And let's just wait for it. This will be the one that we will put it after the. We actually need some and time off. So we got my diamond pickaxe already, and we will need to make it a netherite ingot, and we will use this ingot to make some netherite pickaxe. This is Mr. Jefferson's house, and yeah, for the grand game. The dark cops. Okay. So let me get some sugar canes because we need some of the papers. Oh yeah, it just came into my mind. I might make some unlimited cow farm. It's a very brutal, but sorry, vegans. We will still need some food and leathers. Going to make it. Need some gas. Need more wood though. We could just make one. Get one right here. For the things to go in the flesh of the dead cow. What am I talking about right now? That's it. It's been some droppers. What is it? Okay. We are here. Oh yeah, I remember. We just need some more. What did I need to? Call it 5 gig already now. After we cut some trees, we need to plant it. Like at river, we will need to do that so that the Mother Earth will regenerate. Even we are destroying it, we will repay it. Anyway. Staircase to I'll just turn off the auto XP thing. So less lag. We are close to 13 minutes already. If you guys want me to make a tutorial on how to make this one. If it's 100 likes, I will go to make it. So what we need in the auto cow farm is, I'll just show it. Hopefully it works. Just trapping and overloading cows. Hopefully it happens available in this version. I mean, yeah, I'll just get the items. If this didn't work, we will just make it a global farm. Oh, not that one. This thing. How tall is this? Are they? One, two, three, four, I guess. I guess that will be good already. Over here. I'm going to need to make this one. Oh yeah, the drop out one technique. I'm just going to spend this one because I guess it's not working because it's too short. Here, come here, come here. I don't want you to just go up. I need you guys to get up. here. Frustrating to make this one. What if we make it 4x4? Will it be better? This one, then this thing. Are we going to go? Where are they? You first. Come here. 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 Come here. Come here. Oh, so they can get. So they can get trapped. In.
No.
So sorry. Here, I guess. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Come here. To fall there, one down, one more to go there. This will be very lucky for us. Okay, sleep to breathe. Breathe.
No.
No.
Family, I wish you all the luck. The other ones, I will put you here. Come here, you two. You will be one of the family too. Come here, go there. You too. Really hope it's that one. after I finish this one, I will put... It's already been 6 gigabytes of video. I'll remove this because it's useless. Make love.
No.
Closing time. It's good, I guess.
No.
I can need some tutorial for this day. And for the corners, I will make it a corner block tall. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe, and goodbye. That's it. And, yeah. Goodbye. I will be almost 45 minutes. And hopefully tomorrow I will show you guys how good is the thing. Going to get offline already. Goodbye.